I love it because, you know, there's no pressure on us. We expect to get beat. The bookies have wrote us off almost 6-1 now, and been to see them a couple of times, you know. And if we were to play them, I was speaking to someone earlier, if we're going to play them 10 times, they'll probably beat us 7 or 8 times, but we're not. We've only got to play them the once, and anything can happen on the day. And we've got a few players who could play at that level, you know, no doubt about that. It's just like the difference between the divisions, I think, is a mentality. And they've probably got a better mentality than us, and that'll be the difference. They beat Wrexham last year at Wembley, so they, you know, their cup pedigree is unbelievable. And so we would have to be at our very best and have a little bit of luck, I think, to go through. But that's what the FA Cup's all about, you know. And like I say, 6-1 for a home team is unheard of. So that gives you a little indication what the bookies make of the gulf between the two clubs. So yeah, but you never know what happens on Saturday. So I'm looking forward to it, definitely. For me personally, it's just about the kind of the prestige of beating a team big in you know. But for the people behind the scenes, the finance of the FA Cup is you know, it's massive, really. And that's what keeps clubs like this running, really. And so that's a big aspect of it. But in terms of me as a manager or the players, the financial side isn't really important. It's the prestige of pitting your wits against someone who's just won the trophy. And you know, and that'll be exciting for me, you know. And like, it's a no-win situation for them, because if they beat us, it's totally expected. It's a nice scenario to be in. It's a zero pressure, and we'll go in and just try and enjoy ourselves and give a good account of ourselves and just see where that takes us.